shit out, every tear, every light. Hello, we're here at the launch of Henry for Habitat, and it's absolutely beautiful. We've got a whole party going on back there, but we just dragged Henry out for a minute just to ask him a few questions about this extraordinary collection. Quite an undertaking. What made you decide to do something so different to what you do on a daily basis?
I met Adam, who is the head of press at Habitat, at a wedding.
Really?
And that's actually how this came about. This actually happened between cutting shapes on the dance floor.
Oh my god, I love that.
I love kind of putting the House of Holland stamp onto anything, whether it be products or furniture or whatever kind of products it can be. I just love kind of putting a big dollop of House of Holland on it.
I do get that dollop feeling.
I think like an ego thing, but I just kind of like, you know, putting our stamp on it and our kind of DNA and putting that into different kind of areas, projects, whatever that may be. So there's rugs and sofas and cushions and throws. So not ready to wear clothing collection, but still very much a part of what we do.
Yeah. Well, Henry, thank you so much. I can just see this in all of our friends' homes very soon.
Me too.
Thank you very much.
No worries.
Thank you for doing this.
That's all right. Thanks for having me.